emergency backup. Requesting emergency backup. Requesting emergency.
You're gonna inject me with that, huh? Okay, Doc. Let's get this over with. least I won't have to worry about turning into one of them for a while. Okay, next on the... hell out of...
In other words, I should get some of this pheromone.
You think it smells bad? You think we could use... we could just ask them and get out of here.
In theory, either way, it's certainly better than nothing.
It was a cave. Outside, where the helicopter crashed. It was packed with zombies, I mean shoulder to shoulder. But it may lead somewhere outside. If it works, your anti-zombie perfume, it could keep us safe in that cave. What are you... you ready to get the hell out of here?
Based it on experiments. We'll only have enough to use it once.
What do you say? Considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military. If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito, we've got to go in there. It's the only way. It's not like we're unarmed. We got your smelly perfume, don't we? I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked. The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah. here, too. If we can get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait. The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's only strong enough to cover one...
Hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels.
these automated machines at all on the battlefield. Switch to control.
Oh, shit.
Well, what have we here? Where were you hiding when my men mopped up? Mission of targets is unclear. It's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. Huh. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run. Your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind more stumbies.
How about the zombies?
I command a Beza clean up. If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A myth. What about people who had to pay for sin? Our government and its inhuman research!
Our mistakes have not begun with this operation. It has proven itself to be apt mistakes. Ha! Hell! It's the only thing we truly excel at. Well, then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
Oh! We'll be right back.